Who are you? Yes, that's right. Ah, so you're his new assistant, are you? He's told me you'll want to watch. My name is Takayaki Enomoto, Admiral of the Shogun's Navy. I've come here today to observe. A company of guards has been soundly beaten by the French in a military exercise. I fear their commander's all but given up on our nation. Without Brunei, our forces stand no chance of being trained to a Western standard. That's why I need you to go out there and impress him. You have my thanks. Now, let me show you inside. French forces await beyond. I leave it in your hands.
Ready. Ready.
Take you out.
Time
for this! one of us. The bastards have a mighty powerful cannon. You'd best be careful. If you must go, take this with you.
My heart just skipped a beat.
Thank you. Time for this.
Looking for something?
Listen, whatever you intend this time, it won't be like before.
Immortal.
impressive. As ever. You die, you only have yourself to pay. This is not frank. I will hurt.
Not bad. When Ketsu told me he had arranged some entertainment, he must have meant you. Hey, I feel I have come to understand him somewhat better.
I am sorry. At Katsu's request, I did not inform the French side that this was merely a continuation of the training exercise. I intended to halt proceedings if things got out of hand. I never imagined a French base would fall.
Well, well. It seems I was too hasty in writing this nation off. I do not need pressure from you. Admiral Enomoto, I will train your men in French military technique. But there are conditions. I do not expect everyone to be of this warrior's caliber. But I need men who are willing to learn. Samurai who rush headlong into battle are mere cannon fodder. I care nothing for status. I just need spirited young folks who I can teach to fight from scratch.
Understood. We will start to recruit them without delay. I am grateful to you. I'm afraid I must remain here. May I ask one last thing of you? Find Tatsugoro Shinmon in Asakusa and tell him what we've discussed. I'd like him to help recruit some youngsters. Chief of the firefighters. He's an old acquaintance of Katsu's, and I've met him a few times. A quirky fella, but he should be able to help. My thanks.
Running amok over there! My sons! This way!
Yeah! Listen up, punk. If there's something you want, spit it out. I'm a busy man, and I haven't got all day.
Is that right? Well, what's he after? And I'm supposed to sort the wheat from the chaff? I haven't got time for that. Especially now that some gang's been starting fires around Sensoji Temple. Boy, I don't know what's going on anymore. But I've got a feeling it isn't going to end well. Point is, I don't have time to be getting mixed up with you. So go and wash your face with miso soup or something. Go and find yourself a local and ask them, all right? That's what I like to hear. But it's going to take more than words to win me over, hmm? There's a whole gang of them starting these fires. So if you can round them up, I might consider helping you. How about it? You think you can catch these thugs? Well, once you've dealt with them, come and see me in the main hall. That's where my men are based.
It's time. Let's crack on.
Burn!
can look easy.
Interesting. Like a predator hunting prey.
I appreciate the help, and I've given your request a lot of thought. I'll give you some soldiers, if you can trounce the whole lot of us. It's the way we do things in Edo.
Fire! Fighting! Them! blossoms of Edo!
Us in on action too!
Now you've got my attention! All right, I get it. You're no run-of-the-mill samurai. I'll give you that. And you caught those arsonists to boot. I can't very well ignore your request now, huh?
Chief Tatsugoro, good to see you again. I believe you know why I've come to visit.
I do. You want me to round up a bunch of young folks. Well, your wish is my command. Hundreds of young men with no prospects have come through my care. Many of them are more than willing to take up a good cause. There's no need to be so damn formal. We've been pretty straight with each other so far, haven't we?
Thank you for your aid. Leave the rest to me. I'll report back to Katsu.